Ever wonder how people spam those messages in CS2 chat so fast? In this video, I will show you how to bind a message to a key on your keyboard, so you can spam your message and annoy others, but only if you promise me you won't say it to any Russian players. Joking aside, let's go with the method. Launch CS2 and activate the console by pressing the tilde key on your keyboard. It is usually left of number 1 and under the escape button. If nothing happens when you press it, then you need to enable it in settings. Press escape on your keyboard, and then click on this gear icon to enter settings. Up here, select game, and the first option here is enable developer console, so make sure you select yes. Now go back in the game, press tilde, and you will open the console window. Down here, you will write this. Bind. Then add space. Then write what key on your keyboard you want to bind for this message. You can write Alt, Control, or any number or letter. I will use the number 9 key, so I will press 9. Add one space, then put quotation marks. Space again, then write say. And then the message you want others to see in chat. At the end of the message, add quotation marks and hit Enter. Now every time you press the bound key, your message will appear, so you can spam it as long as you wish. And that's it. I hope this little trick was useful to you. If it was, please hit that like button, and consider subscribing to my channel with the bell on, for more of these kinds of videos. Until the next one, stay safe, happy gaming, and I'll see you all.